And new this morning, police are looking for the person who shot and killed a man in North St. Louis. It happened just after 11:30 last night on West Florissant near Riverview. Police told our overnight crew the man and a vehicle was shot multiple times. And right now, no word on any motive or arrest.